where my voice reappears. And through this animation, I'll make love to your ears. My croaky tones will vibrate your drum, sending you crazy and into our cuckoo asylum. But look at this, you've been saved by the bell. A drunk old timer on his way to hell. The surgeons are waiting for a victim to use. He won't feel a thing after all that alcohol abuse. Stumbling and falling like a child trying to walk, when all of a sudden, he hears a large man talk.
"We've been expecting you,"
said the large man at the door. But before he could finish, the drunk hit the floor.
What happened? Where am I?"
said the man in the chair.
"Your eye or your tongue, you tell me where."
The strap was loose and the man broke free. The syringe dropped, injecting the nasty surgeon's knee. This was his chance, so he dashed out the room. Never before has he felt such a deathly gloom. The energy was off, as evil was close by. He definitely needed clothes if he was going to survive. He walked out with confidence, strutting his stuff. An experienced cross-dresser, so walking with heels wasn't too tough. The air became cold as something was near. The sounds of torture were becoming quite clear. What he ended up seeing was like nothing before. Three familiar faces strapped together, naked on all fours.
"What the fuck? Is this some kind of joke?"
the man in the middle mumbled.
"Please, I'm about to choke!"
He released the men, setting them free. And all of a sudden, he felt a whole new energy. A garden of beauty came out from the ground, creating infinite magic for all who was around. A world of imagination awaits you and me, for the Cuckoo Club is going to throw one hell of a party.